Prolifex Outdoors, where adventure waits for no one.
Prolifex Outdoors.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to Prolifex Outdoors. Today, I'm going to be showing step by step how I installed indoor-outdoor carpet. Thanks for watching. After carefully examining the floor underneath, we begin to pull up the old carpet. Once the carpet was completely up, we made sure that we swept the floor and made sure everything was nice and even for our carpet to lay flat. The next step was to remove all of the baseboards. My brother-in-law was going to paint them white once the carpet was installed. At this point, we had to hammer in a nail or two so that our carpet would not snag. Now, we were ready to apply the glue. After we let the glue sit for a while, we begin to lay the carpet down that we had previously cut, making sure that we stretched the edges so that we had no gaps and no air bubbles in the middle. Thank you. Here, we were matching up the seam. It was very important that the pattern of the carpet was consistent, so we wanted to make sure that it was aimed the right way. Only thing we had left to do now was to trim and cut.